Hey, Sam Mack was here earlier and he reckons there's a feud brewing between Julia Morris and Chris Brown. Really? On the set of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. It is a Studio 10 exclusive. Let's bring him back out. Yeah. Yeah.
I know that I can't compete with a Craig Bennett walk-on. I'm nowhere near flamboyant or charismatic enough, but it is great to be here. I did a walk-on.
Tell us about this feud.
Yeah. Obviously, I wanted to bring you guys a Studio 10 exclusive. We didn't have time to make a graphic. Sorry, the computer guy's really busy on Facebook this morning. This is a Studio 10 exclusive. And, yeah, it's sad news because, obviously, on camera, the guys seem like they're having an amazing time. They have great chemistry. They're having fun. But I was over there in Africa for 10 days and really getting a chance to see these guys at work. And here it is. This is the actual truth of the situation.
Welcome to the set of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. Now, if you'd just like to peek around this corner, you're going to see our hosts, Chris and Julia, laughing, smiling, touching, not too much, enjoying some banter. Everything seems perfect. On the surface, it is, but what we're about to reveal to you is the rift threatening to separate and tear apart the hosts of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
She can't go anywhere without... Hey! Selfie moment, like, it's enough, surely, to enjoy it. Or maybe, here's an idea, take a photo without yourself in it. Sometimes it's just as good, in fact, sometimes it's better. I've dreamt of seeing a leopard in the wild. Sure enough, just on sunset, this leopard appears and walks directly in front of us.
That animal's coming right up to us. I took the opportunity to make sure that I took as many snaps of myself as possible. Is that inappropriate? I don't think so. It's very now.
I position my camera, it is the shot. This is National Geographic material. When all of a sudden, there's a block, there's something that's in the way of the leopard. I can't see the leopard clearly, the leopard's not there. I snap away, I have blurry images, nothing is actually on film.
I've got so many awesome shots. And the best thing about having that, I've got this like selfie stick, and you pull it out so you look like you don't know the animal's going behind you. Hilarious!
Once I look at the images, Julia Morris's selfie stick is all I have in 12 different shots.
Anyway, I found it very funny, but anyway, I'm up online and there's a lot of likes, and I think that really makes me someone.
To be in for that long and to be away from...
Julia, there's a reason these guys are here today, and
Hi.
There's a reason you're here. Please, come through. I don't know another way to say this. This is an intervention. Chris has something he needs to say to you.
You know I love you, Julia. Jules. I love you.
He does.
And together, we are a team. We're a great team. But we're a team of two. Lately, it's been feeling like we're a team of three.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. You know what I'm getting about here. You know, the selfie stick.
Oh.
That's why everyone's here.
Okay. Has this been going on for a while, or...?
There's been a little bit of disquiet about this for quite some time.
The reason these guys are here, Julia, is that they've been caught in the crossfire. They've been in the background of some of your selfie shots and they never wanted to.
I am so sorry. It's just that I really love myself.
I know. But there are other ways of showing that. I mean, every day we see that. In so many different ways.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Love for yourself is yeah. It's not diminished.
You're the best at loving yourself.
Who else can do it as well as I do it?
No one.
Yeah.
No one.
And so should I not capture those moments of my amazingness?
Just without the stick.
Yeah, right.
Without the stick.
I guess I really want to say thank you to you guys. And I just, it's obviously something I needed to know and to learn, and I'm going to try and, you know, be better.
Great. That's great. Well done.
I feel it's brought on the sort of change that... that I'd really like to capture. Gather in. Let's have a snap. Come on! Hey! What are you doing?
Oh!
I think I'm going to be sick.
You're welcome, guys. That was... a Studio 10 exclusive.
That's very, very funny.
Because that's been one of the things, like, that is actually my favourite part of the show, that Julia and Chris are actually extremely funny.
They are really funny. Really funny behind the scenes. Julia is the queen of innuendo, in your endo. And behind the scenes, she takes it to another level. It's very impressive. It's going to be a fun series. But the one thing that I wanted to say to you guys is, who's your standout so far from
Joel
the celebrities who are in the show? Joel Creasy,
I
comedian.
I love him.
I'm going to go dark horse. I reckon Andrew Datto is just going to just stay back in the shadows and then pounce.
Yeah.
Is Julia going to get another stick?
Well, that wasn't the question, but I think Channel 10 can cover that. Oh. Yeah, we can cover that. You guys?
Chrissy.
I think Chrissy.
Yeah. I'd go for Merv. You see, I think an elite sportsman is used to all the rigours that go with being an elite sportsman. He's got a lot of determination.
Absolutely. Well, my standout, and I think this is the real breakout star from the show, we've got some vision of it, and it is Merv Hughes's shoulder hair. A lot of people, you know, didn't know what to expect when the celebrities were announced. But as we see, this is only after 2 days in the jungle. So can you imagine by week four? Every show needs a plot twist. So in week four, Merv Hughes' shoulder hair actually joins with his moustache. So that's the plot twist that we've all got to look forward to. So round of applause for Merv Hughes' shoulder hair, ladies and gentlemen. It's impressive. And that was another...
It's so true. Yes. It'll keep him cool in the hot part of the day and warm at night.
That's right.
Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome, guys.
And I'm a Celebrity. Get Me Out of Here continues tonight at 7:30 right here on 10. Make sure you don't miss it.